Hey guys, Sanjay98YD here. Welcome back to another Plague Tale Requiem video. Today we're going to be continuing Chapter 10, Bloodlines. So if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and yeah, let's get into it. Alright, before we get into it, I want to go into settings. I want to go into general. Actually, not general, I want to go into audio. And then I want to increase the dialogue. Let's try bringing that up to 45% so you guys can hear a bit better in the cutscenes and stuff. So yeah, let's go into it. Things are really heating up, guys. The once beautiful island of La Puerta has now become a nightmare island filled with rats, just like all the other places in this world. Alright, so this is where we ended off the video last time, guys. So I think I figured out what exactly we have to do. So I think we've got to craft an extinguish pot. Alright, let's try it. Okay.
Here you go. Oh, they're getting through.
Yes, bloody little opportunists.
Alright, let's get through as well then.
We're here.
All of you, hold your positions and watch those trenches. Milo, you can go whenever you want.
They're here too.
Careful.
Hold off the rats from the chapel for as long as you can. Understood?
It's right behind that portcullis.
Make sure I'm not disturbed. This is between the child and me.
What is he going to do?
You heard the boss.
So, your protector's supposed to have been taken there.
Yes, let's try to cross.
Damn it. Okay, that hurt.
You're done for, you
bastard. Oh great, we start the video and we immediately die. That's just perfect.
Stay in the light. My prism isn't getting much light over here. Be careful.
Milo was crazy. But look, they're back. It's working.
It's working too well. We got treasure back.
Serves you right. Shh, please.
They're coming straight at us.
Is a joke or what?
You! You're not allowed to be here! No point in hiding behind that! I'll get you anyway!
Oh,
Really? He followed us? Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Okay, so there's guards over there. Let's see.
Bad move. I got them. This way.
They're on us.
Damn it. Let's grab this chest.
Keep shrieking. See how much I care. Bloody critters.
Open the way for us, Sophia. Stay with me.
Quickly.
Will you little bastards just calm?
Careful. It's barely bright enough for my prism now.
Don't see any other guards over here? Okay.
Maybe they've gone over there instead.
I think there's a guard over there. All right. Get texting me again.
That was one of them. It will be easier now.
Are there more coming?
It's dead. Dead.
I hate this vermin.
What was all wrong?
Go any further, I'll be eaten alive.
Oh, I need to craft more extinguish.
Who did this?
What's up?
They must have something to do with this.
Okay. Okay, now let's, I'm gonna craft some more ignifer. Let's light that back up.
So you're that way.
Sophia, open us apart. Stay close to me.
Help me get some.
Let's see.
Can't run.
You can let go.
Deal.
Okay, let's see.
Careful, it's barely bright enough for my prism now.
Let's get in.
No, I knew it.
It's barbaric. Sacrificed like animals.
Why?
They think the blood will bring the child to like them.
He would kill them for this.
Look, on the door. Your order symbol. Let's get inside that chapel and leave.
Yeah, we really need to leave. There's rats, there's guards, there's everything. What is this?
The child. There's so many of them.
They're pretty recent. Who did this? Milo?
This fresco. It's the carrier and his protector. It's the only one where she appears.
So, what? This chapel was dedicated to her?
To the protector. Aelia was just filling a position. That was her function among the order.
They wanted to punish her.
Alright, let's see what else we got here. Let's head down this way.
Where the hell is Milo?
I don't know. Aelia's more important. A crypt.
There's nothing.
Let me look.
Yeah, let's check inside here. Let's see, what is this?
Protect one, protect all.
That's from the protector. The order locked her in here.
That's a nice dynasty of morons you got there.
Be careful. There might be a spider in there.
This thing again. Why?
She's angry. scared for the carrier. He's so young. She wants him back. She knows where they took him. The sanctuary. The palace. The fort. The map. This is where they took him.
Wait. So it's that easy? Under the map, just like that?
Just like that. A protector's legacy to another protector.
Sure. It makes sense. Whatever. Just another day in your life.
Let's go back to the map.
It still doesn't tell us where Milo is.
Well, it looked like his work was done anyway.
Oh, damn, there he is.
What the hell were you doing in there? This place is sacred!
You. It's you. You've answered my call. Did you like my offering? I can help you rule. I've got men, slaves.
You killed all of them.
For you, the Countess, she calls herself a mother, but you need no mother. You need servants.
Stop telling me what I want!
No. She is. Don't say anything.
They killed Milo! Here!
Here we go. They're coming.
Hide! Watch over Hugo!
They slaughtered Milo, goddammit! Men!
Oh gosh.
We need everybody!
Kill the girl!
Here we go again. Oh my gosh.
You ruined everything! You're gonna go to hell for this!
You're making a mistake!
Oh, what the hell? Oh gosh. What? Oh no. They're throwing fire at me? Oh my gosh. There's no I can't get a lock on. Okay, I got speared right in the back. There we go.
Keep steady.
Any more arrows? Well, if you take out the guy who was throwing fire, you should have a chance. Oh gosh. The spears aren't that big of a threat because we can just take cover behind this. Okay. Now. Before he shoots us. Okay, there we go. Oh shoot, not another dude that's shooting fire. Damn it, I missed. Oh god, that's bad. We got an arrow.
We can end this here. They won't listen to you. They're too stupid.
Yeah, they are. There we go.
Stop, goddammit!
What have you done? The ritual is unfinished.
You'll all die.
Calm down, Hugo. Sophia, please. Stay down, Hugo.
Let me come and help her.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? Wait. What the? Oh. Did he just... Wait, come over here. Damn it. I need to get him with that thing. Oh gosh. Damn it. Got a shield. Oh no 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 no. Alright. Damn, we got some guards here. Oh come on, are you serious? Oh gosh.
Keep steady.
Yep. Alright, we gotta come over here and we gotta quickly grab this arrow and this pot.
Bradley, Amicia, there has to be a way out. They're trying to find one.
Amicia, let me help.
No, you stay there. Don't finish
the ritual. Oh my gosh.
Stay back or you're dead.
Kill that girl.
We're almost there. Don't freak
out. You're not killing me.
Let us go. We can end this here.
Yes. Quickly! Ooh.
Stop, God damn it!
What have you done?
Extinguish pot.
Calm down, Hugo! Sophia, please! Stay down, Hugo!
Let me go and help
her! Alright. Boom. Alright. Yep. There we go. There goes that.
Hugo, let her. He won't hold. I need to end this quickly.
There's too many. Let me help.
No. Close your eyes and cover your ears. You hear me?
I can kill them all.
Yeah.
Me too.
Amicia, it's getting urgent.
Oh shoot. Oh, he's getting mad. The rats are coming. Boom.
We have to get inside the chapel. There's no other way.
I will.
Hugo. No, go back.
Oh, damn. Now they're screwed. Oh, and so are we.
Hugo! Suddenly, no!
We must die!
They are dead! Everything's collapsing! We must leave!
Amicia! Through here! To the sea! Quick!
Everything just went to crap real quick.
Hey, this place was supposed to help. But I'm still the same. It's even worse.
Hugo, look at me. Hugo, look at me.
Sophia.
Why are you crying?
Because you're going to leave. Because of me.
Calm down. Now you listen to me. I've never seen anything like you two. And for some stupid reason, I like you. And I like you at the shittiest worst of your life, right? I'm fine with that. Even the strangest things happen for a reason. Sailors' stories are full of it. That said, you need to seriously calm down and listen to what adults tell you. Deal? And you are not a goddamn army. He looks up to you. And when your death wish becomes his, this is what happens. And this will have consequences.
Damn, Sophia speaking facts.
So, are you staying?
Don't say it out loud.
Thank you.
You should be the ones rowing.
I mean, I was skeptical about her first, but now I'm kind of beginning to like her. And we also completed chapter 10. Now we're on to chapter 11, The Cradle of Centuries. And as always, we'll watch the starter cutscene. Damn, this place is creepy. And of course, there's rats everywhere.
They've come here. Let me see the people. It's my fault.
It's not. We all know what happened back there.
Don't overthink it. Let's get to the map. That's why you came here.
Alright guys, this is where I'm going to end the video, so if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.
Zombie apocalypse.